never fought, but Tim, how many times have you fought and tried to win and came up short? He's 0-5, but I want to tell you something. This kid started with me, and he's tough. And tonight, he's looking to make his official debut and get his first win out of Huntsville, Texas, representing Death Row. But across the cage stands the opponent that's not gonna let that happen. Ladies and gentlemen, standing 6 feet tall, weighing in at 193¾ pounds, fighting out of Cleveland, Texas, representing the Hard Head Hitters, Shaun, Dunn! Referee in charge of action,
get that left.